got a spot in the program, I was thinking, why don't you play something?
No, I'm good.
You're good. All right. Look, you guys want to hear Natasha play? Well, let me ask you this here. What do you enjoy about learning the piano?
Wow, a lot of things. I don't know. I just enjoy how it brings peace. Oh, my bad.
Yeah,
how it brings peace to me. It's very relaxing.
It brings peace to you when I get on your nerves on a lesson, right?
I mean, yeah. I know I say you're difficult.
Blast, I mean, you know.
You're difficult, but you're pretty aight, I guess.
Yeah, okay. She guesses. All right. All right. Well, let's have a seat at the piano. And let's leave your microphone over here. I appreciate you filling in on a spur of the moment here. Now, how old are you and what school do you attend?
I'm 16 years old and I attend Rancho Verde High School.
Okay, very good, very good. You got some classmates. Who goes to Rancho Verde? Okay, I heard some people backstage. All right, let's see what they got cooking up. What are you going to play and sing for us right now?
I'm going to be playing and singing your song by Elton John.
All right, here's our co-host, Natasha Fernandez, your song.
Life is, you're in the world. angel prayed that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world.
Yes. Blowing those kisses. Blowing those kisses. You know what? I know I put you on the spot, but she did a wonderful job. Yeah. Impromptu. Very good. Wonderful. Wonderful. Very good. Actually, you sang last year on the program.
Yeah, I did.
And that Ivana sang earlier, and she was actually inspired by you.
Really?
Yes. Yes. So that was very good.
It's mine!
Okay, let's see. Where should we send you?
I mean, I just saw it.
You just saw it? No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
It's a trick, because I knew you would look at it.
You wouldn't do that to me.
Yes, I would.
What is it then? Let me see.
It's not. Okay, you tell us where you. Wait a minute. You tell us.
Forever 21.
Forever 21. Hey. All right. Teenage girls love to shop, and so let's. Oh, you know what? That was a joke. That is your envelope. The other one didn't have nothing in it.
I felt so empty, yeah. And I fell for
you
it.
You fell for it.
That's not. That's mean.
I was just seeing if you were paying attention. No, you probably thought I had money in there.